Bam! Yo, what's going on, boys? It's your boy Plasmic Reacts back with another video, and today we're going to be reacting to some more Hell's Paradise. So far, the series has been absolutely gorgeous. The animation by MAPPA has done very well, and I'm really excited to see, now that we're actually getting into the island, what is to come from this mysterious land, and how will my boy Gabimaru be even more fucking goated? Because honest to God, last episode, we got to see the real dog called Gabimaru, and he is a monster, bro. But yeah, he's been really cool so far, and I'm really excited to see more from Gabimaru and his executioner, which I always forget her name, and I forgot everybody else's names besides Gabimaru. Gabimaru the goat, all I need to know, baby. But yeah, last episode, we got to see the selection process, essentially, of the top selected few. I think it was 10 that made it. And then 10 of their executioners are going with them too. And we get to see what goes on in this mysterious land. And as we finally get into the main story, well, you know what I'm saying, into the plot aspect of being on this island trying to find the fruit of eternal life. But yeah, I'm really excited to see where this goes. Obviously, I've said this the last two episodes. This is what I've been waiting for. And I'm waiting to see what MAPPA can do when it comes to fights between these more gifted individuals and not just one-sided fights like Gabimaru's shown the last couple times. But yeah, really cool so far from Hell's Paradise. You guys have been showing a lot of support, but it is still a trial series, like I said. So if you guys want to see more episodes of Hell's Paradise, make sure to smash that like and subscribe button. Let's try and get this Hell's Paradise reaction to 10 whole likes, and we'll keep on keeping on as long as we keep on getting some of that support. But yep, I remember made outfit reaction at 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year, so make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button so we can try and get to that milestone. And yeah, we got some more stuff coming up. We got One Piece Wano Wednesdays coming back soon. We got a lot of smaller reactions, you know, cartoons are coming up, you know, yada yada yada. We're getting into this shit. Especially in summer, we're gonna be cracking down hard on some of these series. But yeah, I'm really excited to get into some more Hell's Paradise. But yeah, I can't wait any further. So without further ado, let's hop straight into the shit. MAPPA. I feel like every episode of Hell's Paradise so far has opened with a creepy fucking situation. Or a dark situation. And this already seems dark as shit. More Kunoichi? Man, Whitebeard, bro? He lives? What the fuck? Oh, so it's just immortality, bro. Like, it's literally Bon from Seven Deadly. Holy shit. It's real. I don't even know how to say that, bro. We are finally on the island. Let's see what we got. Weakness and strength. I want to see Gabimaru's strength. It is. It's unnatural, that's why it's creepy. His fucking expression, bro. Let me guess, his executioner did not give a shit. Twisted Kayun. Bro, Gabimaru will body you, bro! Stop talking, fodder! Oh, yeah? Yep. Makes sense. But you've chosen the wrong person to go first. There it is. You're kidding, bro. Dude, he just isn't getting damaged. Bro, this bitch, bro. Oh my god! Oh, please dodge everything. Hell no! Oh my god! Bro, this is disrespect? Bro, do you not realize how disrespected you're getting? Holy shit! And there it is! He's dead! Bro, how disrespectful is Gabimaru, bro? What are you doing now? Oh, I see. Fair, I guess. I mean, not really, though. God damn! Sorry. I didn't say anything. But I mean, if I was that fucking executioner, I would have gotten some, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't give a fuck. There it is. Those lifeless eyes. How so? He hungers. Isn't he the strongest? It is all coming. Okay, this has not happened yet. Okay, this has not happened yet. I don't think any of that's happened yet. I think he's predicting it. I see. I'm pretty sure none of that actually happened yet. But he's predicting that's gonna happen. But if it did all happen, then Baddie's dead. The strongest executioner, or at least the one she looks up to, died. Wait, really? Why are you trying to do that, Gabimaru? Dude, what the fuck's going on? I thought Gabimaru was chill, bro. Damn, bro! Jesus Christ. You can't exceed him, bro. He's hesitating, yep. Yup. There it is. Dude, this is so fucking suspenseful, bro. Damn. Kind of like fucking, oh, those eyes, the sheath. Jesus, bro, come on, bro, what the fuck's going on? Oh my god. He won't do it. My man. He doesn't want to kill people. It's the seed of strength. Okay. There it is. Are you gonna let him have his hands free now? Oh, hell nah. Oh, he's fucked, bro. Oh? Oh my god. Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah. Bro, what in the fucking Attack on Titan is this shit? Oh, hell nah. Bro, what is going on? Bruh, what the fuck? That's a fish man from One Piece, bro. Oh my god, don't end there, bro. That was an amazing episode. Now, I know I didn't say much during the emotional part, but goddamn. Was that heavy? Was that awesome? That was the best episode of Hell's Paradise yet. That was the best episode of Hell's Paradise yet, for sure. I really am liking the dynamic between these two. I'm hoping that she has learned that he is able to be trusted. With his hands free. Because that would be lame if she kept on doing that. But if not, then we'll see how that goes. But Gabby Maru's sick as always. We get to see more on his, like, trauma and his, like, raised, like, mentality when it comes to killing and stuff and how it conflicts with his wife's mentality. And now he kind of understands that he should follow the way of being stronger with through following his emotions. And I think it's really cool that we're going through that in this episode. Very cool development and some really great development for Gabby Maru. And also some for the executioner, who I still don't know the name of. Maybe it says in the description. I don't know. I don't know what her name is. But yeah, it was really fucking cool. I can't wait to see the next episode to see Gabby Maru fuck up some of these monsters, because honestly I'm really excited to see how much further that goes, as well as if any of those deaths that the other executioner predicted actually were, was that a glimpse in the future, or did those people actually die? Because if Batty died, oh god, bro. And not even that, just the other executioner, the red-haired dude that she looked up to, if he just got one punched dead instant, just like that, like goddamn, bro, like holy shit. That was super fast, and out of nowhere, too. So I'm really excited to see how much of that was real, and, like, etc., etc. But yeah, really good episode from Hell's Paradise. Really excited to get into some more of this next week. Really great series so far, and MAPPA's doing a pretty goddamn good job. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, as always. If you enjoyed Hell's Paradise, remember this is a trial series, so make sure to like and subscribe down below, and let's try and get to the 10 likes, so I know that we should keep on keeping on with Hell's Paradise. But yeah, I really enjoyed today's episode, and I can't wait to wait for next week, so yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.